30th, but thankfully not one hurricane's hit the U.S., so.
Not one.
It's been a pretty good hurricane season by
so.
Those standards, right?
I would say so.
Of course, here the weather's a little quieter. Up in southeast Colorado, though, we're watching some showers moving through the southeastern part of that state, starting to move across the border over near Raton, seeing some rain activity right now and starting to see some of those showers continuing to push into northeastern New Mexico. We will continue to see these showers move through, so the northeastern portion of the state will likely see a few light showers here as we head through the afternoon. And of course, along the mountains here, the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, along the east slopes there above 9,000 feet, we could see some of that rain switch over into snow. So we'll be watching for that, but don't expect to pick up a lot of that less than an inch for most of you as far as that's concerned. And once this system gets out of here, things are really going to be quiet for the rest of the week. Temperature-wise, pretty mild out there. 59 right now for the Duke City, 64 in Socorro, and the low to mid-60s down in the southeast. A little cooler in the northeast, and temperatures there will run below average as we head through the afternoon with the clouds and the rain around. And of course, it will be a bit breezier there, too. Winds right now out of the north and northwest at about 29 miles per hour in Clayton, and it's been breezy for the metro. Those winds just kicking up over the past 30 minutes or so. We're seeing sustained winds out of the north at about 23 miles per hour, and those are gusting up to 30 and 35 miles per hour. And those winds will stay on the breezy side, but they shouldn't get any stronger than where they are right now. So, again, looking at the weather pattern, we're still watching that disturbance. That's going to kick to the north and east, bring some showers, perhaps some snow up in the mountains for the northeast as we get through this afternoon. Once that system kicks out of here, though, high pressure is going to build in and control the weather, so a lot of sunshine in store for us. The week's going to be very calm, so if you're headed out to vote, no excuses in you not getting out and voting tomorrow, because the weather is really going to be nice for it. Temperature-wise, wind-wise, sunshine-wise, everything looking really nice. So for the northwest, sunny and breezy today, 56 in Durango, 62 in Farmington, with temperatures down into the middle and upper 20s. Here's our extended forecast, wall-to-wall sunshine for the rest of the week, with highs mainly in the 60s and lows down into the 20s and 30s. Down in the southwest, sunny and breezy here with highs in the 60s and 70s, then down into the 30s and 40s tonight. For the southeast, sunny and a little cooler than it was over the weekend. We'll see those highs mainly in the 60s and 70s with temperatures falling off into the 40s tonight. Roswell looking great as we head through the rest of this week with highs in the middle and upper 60s and down into the upper 30s and low 40s. For the northeast, we will see that chance for rain already starting to move into the Raton area. So Clayton, Roy, Springer, you'll likely see some showers today with temperatures only climbing into the middle and upper 50s. So it's not going to get too much warmer than where we are right now. For the northern mountains, partly cloudy with a light breeze and temperatures topping out in the 50s and 60s. Santa Fe looking at highs near 60 today with partly cloudy skies. Then temperatures stay in the low 60s for the rest of the week. Over in the east, mountains breezy here with partly cloudy skies and highs near 60 degrees. And for the metro area, nice but a little breezy. Highs in the middle and upper 60s today, then down into the middle and upper 30s tonight. And we'll continue to see that dry trend with temperatures running above average all week. Those highs in the middle and upper 60s.